finna whip this hoe.
Hey guys, welcome to another video. And so today I'm going to the Apple Festival, and if you're new here, my name is Xavian and I hope you enjoy this vlog. And also, what the Apple Festival is, it's basically a little mini fair. They have little bitty fair rides and stuff, but most of them are just for little kids, but they have some big kid stuff, so I'm gonna be doing that. And yeah. Alright, so we're here and it is crowded. So I got funnel cake and it has a bunch of powder on it.
It's fresh and hot out the grease.
Yes.
And it's real big, thick, and juicy looking.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, tell everybody where you are.
And we're at the Apple Festival.
In Andersonville,
North Carolina. So we found something freaky, didn't we?
Yeah, we did. Something really weird.
All right, is it really freaky or just kind of freaky?
Really freaky.
And we found freaky sodas.
And we got to stop them so they can look at the label, like here.
This one's Bug Barf, Unicorn Yak, Kitty Piddle,
and
Swamp Juice.
Yeah.
How nasty would you say these are?
I don't know. Bug Barf is probably really good.
You really think that?
Yeah, it's probably like a Sprite. That's what I'm thinking.
What about the Kitty Piddle?
The Kitty Piddle probably tastes like lemon.
What's that one?
This is butterscotch beer, non-alcoholic. It's really good.
It probably tastes like the butter beer from.
And the cherry one.
Be careful with them, Zay. Those are glass.
I know. Yep. What about this one?
Mm-hmm.
Now, what do you think it'll taste like?
Probably like cherry soda.
Like cherry wine.
Mm. Okay, so we're heading to the rides. Okay, so I'm about to do the fun slide. My sister on the swings. All right. On the swings. On the swings. And we twirl to the sides like. Oh, she has some swings. All right, so I'm going in the mirror maze. It's already confusing already. That thing is going fast. So we're on the strawberries. Y'all, this thing is spinning by itself, isn't it?
No, not anymore.
Well, yeah, because she's trying to. Oh my gosh, this thing just won't turn, will it? Woo! Those things. It's the dance team. Okay, so I left the Apple Festival. Now I'm eating now at a restaurant. That's it for this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. And if you want to continue to support me, hit the subscribe button. And if you do hit the subscribe button, don't forget to click the notification bell to get notified anytime I upload. Bye, guys.